Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to delete your browsing history in Google Chrome in case you have some websites on there that you need to delete that pop up. So on the right you'll see the settings icon. You'll go down to history, or you can press Ctrl H. So up here you'll see clear all browsing data. You can press that if you want to delete everything, or you can select individual websites to delete and press remove selected items. And even Google recommends it. Next time you need to delete stuff, instead you can go to new incognito window and it will not record any browsing data. So this is a useful tool instead of deleting your browsing data.